Hi, I'm India Hall, the ultimate realtor.
I'm John Hall, the ultimate barber. We're gonna show y'all where we actually purchased the property at. Alexandria is a very vibrant area. Man, it's a really up and coming, like right now, highly sought after area. We want to show y'all, give y'all a tour of the area here, where we purchased, and you know, just give you some reason why we, you know, we really picked this area here because this is home.
All right, Aaron, we're gonna walk the neighborhood today. We're gonna show y'all just some of the projects that have gone on here. What we're gonna do, we're really gonna jazz up the neighborhood though, and it's gonna be something very exciting. It's gonna give it a whole different look, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people will be like, man, I want mine like that. So here's the property right now. You can see they're in there working right now. So they're in there working, getting it on, doing the whole front by side there. You're gonna see that's gonna be changed. Bringing it out 3 feet, giving it a real modern look, redoing those stairs. Man, it's just gonna be beautiful, man. So I wanna show you some things that have gone on thus far in the neighborhood. When I was coming up, during my youth, adolescent years, man, this little section, we used to call it 3000. A lot of guys, a lot of families that were here as far as just growing up. A lot of history within this neighborhood here. So, changing right now, but you know, definitely, we're gonna change it for the better. A couple of renovations I'm gonna show you. That was done. Let me show you, there's a few over here. There's a few over here that were redone. Like renovated, as far as you see with the porches and stuff and how they kind of bump them out, the way they've done them. Put them over, give it a little more living space there. So you got a couple of these here and a few of these over here also on this side of the street. See how they did the fenced-in porches? Well, not fenced-in, but the screened-in porches that they have over here. So you see this one right here, they redone. We're going to do this also, see with the black windows. So that's something that we're going to do. We're going to have that black look right there. Either dark brown or black. Not your traditional white. So this is one that was redone. Also tell by the sidewalk, where they did the stairs there with it. These are new. So that's just like, these are considering townhomes, but these are new right here. And that was just a total new, that was nothing but just trees when I was younger there. So this house right here used to be a small white house. Maybe two bedroom or something. It was really small, really small. Somebody came in, just redid it, and it's taking up like the whole corner now. One time, I mean, it was small, tiny, but now somebody came in and just stretched it out. This is a real big one here, sitting on the whole corner there. You see that one? So that's a really good one right there. This one right here, redone. Both of these are redone. Maybe used to somewhat look like that, somewhat, but maybe just a little older than that. But now, this out, look like they made it a little farther, bigger. Yeah, so really nice there. But all of these houses, that one's redone. Look like they're here working on this one right now. So this is a street I grew up on. Almost this whole street is like they're grabbing them and just redoing them. So this is a street I grew up on here. And now when I'm here looking and seeing this big building, it's just kind of a little surreal, because we're so used to just seeing the sky. But I'd say Crystal City is like now extending south. And now it's having these large buildings down there we would never have seen before when I was younger. We're riding our bikes here, coming through here. You'll just see nothing but blue sky, or, you know, clouds or whatever, but it would just be skyline. But now you got buildings, which is crazy. Hey, I pulled up on my mother. We were out here walking, so mom's is here. So we're gonna see if we can get her to slide out for a minute and say hello. Sound like she's in there napping on Sunday, just relaxing. We're gonna see if we can get her to come out. Walk in the neighborhood.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm standing in the street now.
How you know? Who told you that? Who told you that there? Who told you that?
You got a house
there. Who told you that? Who told you that there? Oh, you don't want to tell that, huh? You tell everything else. You don't want to tell that one, huh?
Put it on worldwide service.
Oh, I did. I'm trying to say, I told you that, huh? I'm trying to say, I told you that.
Y'all was walking around and everything.
I'm trying to say, I told
y'all
you.
Fix it up, all that.
They down there working today. Yeah, so we're over here at the bottom of the street here, and you can see here's the one that was renovated last year. It was about a year old right now. You see the renovation on that. That was done. So this whole street too, a lot of renovations gone on. A lot of guys I grew up with on the street used to live here, don't live here anymore, and the homes just look completely different now. A lot of people came in and renovated them, so just a lot of growth. A lot of growth, that's what I was talking about in the area here, what's going on. So it's nice, beautiful. I like to see what I see. Park right here, this is makes up one of the attractive features of the neighborhood. It's a nice little park. Again, you'll see a lot of families over here. It's just the kids just getting together, and parents get to know each other in the neighborhood too. So this is a real attractive portion of the area where we're at. And I really like this. A nice communicable area there. Really nice, really nice, really nice. Very kid-friendly neighborhood. So if you got pets, you got kids, this is what attracts a lot of people to this area. Man, so as you've seen right now, we just took you through the neighborhood. You've seen that they're working on the property there. We're getting that whole front facade, getting that ready, getting that set. So I guess on the next video, you guys will see that starting to come together. Very excited as far as with the neighborhood. We want to take you through the neighborhood and just see how attractive it is and see why we chose here. So I just can't wait to, you know, for the next video that you guys be able to see just the progress and what's going on here. With that, we're going to get out of here. We got to enjoy the rest of our day. We got 3 more things that we want to do. In the missus, we got a couple places we want to go. Got to take care of before the sun goes down, y'all. So take care.